Hi guys, welcome back to another video of mine, and today's video I am reacting to Glee Smooth Criminal, and let's go on to this video.
Hey Andrew McCarthy. Don't know if you heard, but Blaine may lose an eye. The same Blaine who was just besties with most of you not 4 months ago.
Waiter, are you serious? Is he gonna be okay?
Well, sure, if he doesn't care about seeing in three dimensions.
Trent, I got this. Bummer about Blaine. He was pretty. He shouldn't have gotten in the way, though. That slushy was meant for Kurt.
You may look like the villain out of a cheesy 80s high school movie, but you should know that I am fully prepared to go all Danny LaRusso on your ass. Admit you put something in that slushy. What was it, huh? Glass? Asphalt?
Red dye number 6.
You're a liar.
She questioned my honor. I demand satisfaction in warbler tradition.
You want to have a duel?
Cello guys, can you hang back for a second? I'm gonna need you for this one.
Everyone else clear out. I don't want you to see me make a girl cry.
Let's just keep this on point.
As he came into the window, it was the sound of a crescendo. First off, his voice is really nice, and I like the performance so far. It's really good, and let's keep going on with this performance.
He came into her apartment, he left the bloodstains on the carpet. She ran underneath the table, he could see she wasn't able. So she ran into the bedroom, she was struck down, it was her doom. Annie, are you okay?
So Annie, are you okay?
Are you okay, Annie?
Annie, are you okay?
So Annie, are you okay?
Are you okay, Annie?
Annie, are you okay?
So Annie, are you okay?
Actually, the both voices in this is really, really nice, and the both voices goes really well together. And let's keep going on with this video.
Okay.
Are you okay, Annie?
Annie, are you okay?
So Annie, are you okay? Are you okay, Annie?
Annie, are you okay? Would you tell us that you're okay? There's a sign in the window that he struck you a crescendo, Annie. He came into your apartment, he left the bloodstains on the carpet, and then he ran into the bedroom. You were struck down, it was your doom.
Annie, are you okay?
So Annie, are you okay?
Are you okay, Annie?
Annie, are you okay?
So Annie, are you okay?
Actually, I really like this performance so far. The song goes really well with both voices in this, and as I said, I like the performance. I love the costumes. It goes really well with this of the performance. And let's keep going on with this video.
Okay,
are you okay, Annie? Annie, are you okay? Are you okay, Annie?
You've been hit by,
you've been struck by
a smooth criminal.
The high pitch is really, really nice, and again, as I said, it's really, really lovely performance, but not lovely, but it's really nice. And for Nadia, I expect this from her, and just in general, it is really, really nice. Let's keep going on with this performance.
There's a sound in the window, then he struck you a crescendo, Annie. He came into your apartment, hit the bloodstains on the carpet. Then he ran in the bedroom, he was struck down, it was your doing, Annie. Annie, are you okay? Could you tell us that you're okay? There's a sound in the window, then he struck you a crescendo, Annie. He came into your apartment, hit the bloodstains on the carpet. Then he ran in the bedroom, he was struck down, it was your doing, Annie. You've been hit by, you've been struck by a smooth criminal.
I was better.
You weren't even close.
I was better. Now tell me the truth. What did you put in that slushy?
Rock salt. But it's okay.
Why is it okay? I just told you that Blaine had to have surgery.
It's okay because I didn't put anything in this one.
I mean, Nadia was a little bit better than him, but all this performance is really, really nice, and I thought Nadia was a little bit better than him, in my opinion. And just in general, this performance is really, really nice, and this song actually goes together with them both voices. And I love how Nadia sings in this, and just in general, I love this performance. I love the costumes, I love the hair, I love the makeup. I love everything about this performance. And if you want to see more of my face, make sure to subscribe, because that's the only way you can see my face and me. And I will end my video just here, guys. And if you're new, make sure to subscribe, like, and comment, and follow me if you have my Instagram account. And I will see you in my next one. Bye.